1944. The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall.
Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction brake on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better.
All right, that's our cue.
Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be.
See you on the other side, Sullivan.
Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach.
find anything else. Give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht? Vielleicht warte ich noch ein bisschen. Mal sehen, wie lange ich mir ein Päuschen gönnen kann.
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. This grass could make some useful cover.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können. Mistkerle. Hoffentlich kriegen sie, was sie verdienen.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Should check the body. That's all. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein
like
Meer.
A light. This'll come in very useful. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Wie schwer kann es denn sein, die zu brechen und an die Informationen zu kommen?
Grabbed all I can. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place, we have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus.
Wir haben uns ja nicht mit
Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisan! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
That radar tower is still operational.
mal die Krater an. Und das Radar steht noch.
Ist ziemlich schwierig, mit einer Bombe zu treffen. Da muss man viel beachten.
Ach, wie schwer kann das schon sein? Guck dir mal an, wie groß das Ding ist und wie groß die Krater sind.
Musst du gerade sagen. Du könntest nicht mal ein Turing-Tor treffen, wenn dein Leben davon abhängt.
Was? Unsinn! Ich schieße wie kein anderer.
Nothing else to find.
Nur weil niemand so schlecht ist wie du, heißt das nicht, dass du wie kein anderer schießt.
Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
trench network connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Something tells me this body is worth searching. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Knocked out. Keep things quiet. Need more bullets. Radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.
Verdächtiges gehört.
That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach.
Our boys will have an easier time if I take it out.
Sowas nehme ich gar nicht mehr wahr.
Nein. Ich glaube, ich habe Schritte gehört.
Schritte? Was redest du da? Natürlich hast du Schritte gehört. Hier sind überall Patrouillen unterwegs.
Ich meine keine Schritte von Deutschen. Ammo.
Was dann? Meinst du, das waren Gespenster?
Ich glaube, da sind zwei oder drei Männer vorbeigehuscht. Ich war mir nicht sicher, aber jetzt...
Warum hast du nichts gesagt? Wenn das die Ali... ...waren, kommt ihr vor Kriegsgericht.
That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others. If our boys are gonna make it to shore.
Attention! En vertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste sera abattue. Pour votre sécurité, signalez toute activité de la résistance aux autorités militaires.
Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later.
Was? Ein Saboteur!
Wow!
That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. Spot me in that grass. Lethal. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. Everything's in position. Time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart.
Oh.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. They've triggered the alarm. Vines could get me into the attic. I better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got. Key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm.
Scharfschütze!
Submachine gun. short control bursts. Nothing else to find. The safe, just like Charlie said, still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. Sleep well. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.